Hey everyone, Ryan Torris here with BlackRock Real Estate Group and CIR Realty, and this is your weekly market update for the week of November 15th. So the last 30-day rolling period, Airdrie saw about 162 homes sold, which is up about 26% over the same time last year. And the same 30-day rolling period, Calgary saw 2,231 homes sold, which is up over 37.5% still. So despite the news reporting a bit of a slowdown across the real estate board, the action in Airdrie and Calgary and area is still very hot. The detached, attached, and apartment sectors in Airdrie still sitting firmly as a seller's market. And in Calgary, the detached sector is still sitting in a seller's market, with the attached sector just teetering between balanced and sellers, and the apartment sector is lagging slightly behind as usual. Mortgage rates in a five-year fixed are just over 2% still, and we're looking at variable rates of just over 1%. So still some amazing opportunity out there. There's still some good homes for sale. If you guys have any questions, 403-710-SOLD.